The music business is full of chicken shit, money hungry motherfuckers. That's what the music industry is. Chicken shit, money hungry motherfuckers that'll do anything, lie to you, fuck you, cut your throat, anything to try to get some cash. That's the music business. People backstabbing each other, brothers fighting, friends are all fucked up. That's the music business.
Lord, please, can you bless my mama? Take away her, please. So she sees her only son that she so loved get off his knees. See, I'm so tired. I came so far and all I want is what she needs. This is my prayer, my true confessions of my sordid evil deeds. But it was perfect intentions, though. Between brothers, just some friendly competitions, no. Reason to put my people through these changes. Lives wasted, my friends are all strangers. And all along, all I could think of was if I could bust. I know it's selfish on my part, but still I hold trust and hold faith. A whole state can help me find the voice I lack. The state is Texas, and they'll say D.O.C. is back. L.B. D.F. Dub. A.T.L. Nate Dogg, where we at?
In the middle of the jungle.
In the middle of the concrete jungle with my real dogs kicking with me.
Oh, oh, oh.
Here we come, here we kitty come come. Smoke some bomb ass sticky with me.
Hell yeah.
I just bought me a blue navigator. It's a long ass stretch limousine.
Oh, oh, oh.
I really got no patience for you haters, and I'm running over niggas with me.
Whoa, Lord, good God. Let's party. Here come the niggas from T3.
Aren't they naughty? Not hardly. They only hang with DPG.
See me moving in slow-mo, cause I don't dance. I ain't telling you hoes no more, let go my pants. I'm just trying to let you know the reason I came. I'm just really trying to lace you up on game. We party till we can't no more in this domain. It's your wordplay, girl, so just do your thing. Can't nobody tell you who to sock it to. Shit, I don't see nobody in here stopping you. They like it when I do that, tell them to strip. I won't even speak on what they do with their lips. Damn, you look good the way you moving your hips. Let your backbone slip, girl, don't even trip. Look at this nigga showboats, what haters be saying. I'm a macadamia nut, they think I be playing. I see me and you ain't on the same page. Hey, la mama, later meet me backstage. See, cause parties ain't parties till we cranking it up. We ain't leaving this motherfucker till the sun come up. 7-Up and Henny's what I got in my cup. We ballaholics, steady fucking it up.
In the middle of the jungle, in the middle of the concrete jungle, with my real dogs kicking with me.
Oh, oh, oh,
here we come, here we kitty come come. Smoke some bomb ass sticky with me.
Hell yeah,
I just bought me a blue navigator. It's a long ass stretch limousine.
Oh, oh, oh,
I really got no patience for you haters, and I'm running over niggas with me.
Whoa, Lord, good God, let's party.
Here come the niggas from T3.
They naughty, not hardly. They only hang with DPG.
Whoa,
I like
Lord.
Women of all sizes. Bow-legged wearing disguises. G-string located where a thigh sit. I provide the thing, know the black mandingo. Heavy structure so I swing low and cause havoc. Me in the club get sweated by bras. Automatic, 2-1 dope, all the way down your throat. Kiss it and pass it, docking up tight. Watch it via satellite, I'm hungover from last night. Hand dog get kryptonite. Rewind my pimping money, 6-4s and women. I've been raw since the beginning, 22 inches, I'm spinning them.
What y'all wanna do?
Bang the Diggy Diggy Doc album and watch it get remixed by Clue. Rolling through residential neighborhoods, shattering windows. Moving like smooth criminals, smoking and passing endo.
What y'all wanna do?
Put Dallas on the map, for U.P.T.I.G.H.T. is critical.
Your little bristles off the hizzle, my nizzle.
Oh, for shizzle.
And I'm about to toss it to the D.O.C.deuce-grip-hop.
I like the way you lick it, baby. You got a fool finna start sticking, baby.
Oh, really?
Like Mr. Ed Fetty.
Mm-hmm.
I catch you fucking with my bread or spaghetti.
It's not Jazzy Feezy.
Oh, he must be crazy.
He's got 100 breezy.
Is that so lady?
Keep the party out there.
From start to finish. Don't even try it if your heart ain't in it.
Yeah.
I'm from the dirty south. Best believe we keep it crunk. I refuse to talk loud and say nothing.
In the middle of the jungle. In the middle of the concrete jungle. With my real dogs kicking with me.
Yeah.
Oh, oh, oh. Here we come. Here we kitty come come. Smoke some bomb ass sticky with me.
Hell yeah.
I just bought me a blue navigator. It's a long ass stretch limousine.
Oh, oh, oh.
I really got no patience for you haters. And I'm running over niggas with me.
Whoa, Lord. Good God.
Let's party. Here come the niggas from T3.
Aren't
they naughty? Not hardly. They only hang with DPG.
Warlord.
He shows up on my doorstep with these two guys called Doc and Dre. Doc was the storyteller. The D.O.C. was the guy that came up with those great stories. He was probably the single most influential person in gangster rap.
You don't wanna see me, cause I'm a West Side hustler. West Coast. And I'm through with you busters, so give me my snaps, cause you owes me hoes. Khakis, Pendletons, and Romeos, nigga. West Coast, Rat Pack, 88 real niggas, all black.
Come on.
All back in your ass again, and you goddamn right, we gon' win.
Rain making niggas run and duck. Hands on my balls with the Doc, not giving a fuck. We bad luck, here dick to suck. Your hoe can taste it with the villain DNA when she ready to chase it. I'm on another level than y'all. Niggas dressed up like they Pope John Paul. This that new motherfucking formula, y'all. Fuck the dress code, nigga, come and smash the walls. Post it up, hoes choked up. Dick too big, bout to tear they throat up. Red, give a fuck, you asking to get cut. Comptown started this shit, so nigga what? We all fucked up, well y'all lucked up. Nigga brown nosing, dropped this nigga shit, had a whole flame frozen. Whole game dozing, in it for something, my y'all bitches, y'all in it for nothing, nigga.
Do not attempt to adjust your radio, there is nothing wrong. It's a must, I get my hands on some dead presidents. Can't be hesitant cause the game goes on. Attempt to adjust your radio. There is nothing wrong. It's a must. I get my hands on some dead presidents. Can't be hesitant cause the game goes on.
The fuck with Ice Cube, you got the shit talk, big talk, crip walk, bang hard, run yards, flip cars. Cause you fucking with millionaires, big stars. Only cocking the grip will make our dicks hard. I come through when I handle my business like a goddamn menace. Niggas think I eat spinach, cause you need a dentist. Whenever I finish, it's the Greenwich with a gang of lieutenants. West Side! Connect Shine is the campaign. Niggas trying to run shit, pull a hamstring. I'ma do the damn thing, baby, do the damn thing. Damn, ass busting out them pants, I can't stand it. Ran it like the Animal Planet. The kind of nigga that'll take Janet for granted. Ice Cube got the shit that you blew up on. Blew up on, got a lawsuit at home. It's a shark in a swimming pool. Bad news coming through on them 22s. And I'm hunting you out. Little kids got to run in the house. I'm dirty like the South with a gun in your mouth. Click, click, nigga bang bang. Throw that bling bling. Nigga get his bout as insane as Saddam Hussein. Give a fuck if he got him a gang. He out of my range. Giving shit stains when I get brains, nigga.
Attempt to adjust your radio. There is nothing wrong. It's a must. I get my hands on some dead presidents. Can't be hesitant cause the game goes on. Do not attempt to adjust your radio. There is nothing wrong. It's a must. I get my hands on some dead presidents. Can't be hesitant cause the game goes on.
It is already. It is, my niggas. We going back to the beginning of you. Like for real. But even in the midst of this old school shit, our young gangsters still bring pain. Doggy dog, bring it home, son.
Easily I approach, yeah. The microphone with a pocket full of dope. The king of the coast, I'm rocking the boat. Oh. Stroking your folks and loking with lows. Baby boy got smoke. Nigga, what up? Nigga, what up? I need cheese, paper, bread and butter. Nut up and cut up the beef. I got a 44 piece that'll shut up the my niggas gon' floss to this. My cripped out homeboys gon' walk to this. Creep to the spizzot and stash my nizzot. Then call the dizzot, you know we got it lizzot. Pop right back on your monkey ass. Then cock the Glock back on your funky ass. Been a long time, I shouldn't have left you. Let's get looped like Snoop nephew. Six dips.
Attempt to adjust your radio. There is nothing wrong. It's a must, I get my hands on some dead presidents. Can't be hesitant cause the game goes on. Attempt to adjust your radio. There is nothing wrong. It's a must. I get my hands on some dead presidents. Can't be hesitant cause the game goes on.
Here we go. Some of this millennium shit from the DOC, nigga. And as long as I'm fucking with niggas like Ice Cube, Rand the motherfucking villain, Snoop Dogg, Ray, the motherfucking doctor, baby, number one stunner, nigga, Jazzy Faye, Nate Dogg and the Kingpin, X to the motherfucking Z, C Six-Two. My motherfucking Silverback family. Motherfuckers. So as long as I keep making these records, this is what you gon' get. The shit. Take that, motherfucker.
It was a cold, dark, stormy night, similar to this one. The city stood still and he was dressed to kill. Sporting Dickies in a high tech boots. Picture that, plus he mugging the mean way. And the Green Bay starter jacket and hat. What's going on in the city after dark? You never know, let the story unfold. One of these lost souls was a female.
What's up?
Let me tell you what had happened. Drop the lowdown by detail. The bitch squared the game out. Simple as that. I guess y'all still don't know that you can't trust no hoe. I'm crawling down buried. Made a right on Miller. What was it, 1996 when Two-Face became the bitch killer? That's around the time I straight said fuck it. Last night on the news they say a bitch was abducted. The hoe was found duct tape. That I know. They sexually abused her and cut her throat. You do if Two-Face came to pop
the heat of the moment.
Number one component, pain got you.
The police can't stop you.
The church can't either. DOA and for work, that's where I leave you. What would you do if Two-Face came to pop you?
The heat of the moment.
Number one component, pain got you.
The police can't stop you.
The church can't either. In the streets of 81G, that's where I leave you.
I went to school with him, shot pool with him, acted a fool with him, drunk a brew with him. Who'd ever know that I'd be losing him? Never hung around with street thugs or sold drugs. Still he caught three or four slugs and landed in the mud face down. His mother came, I seen a breakdown from kilos to OGs. When bullets hit the sleeve of his jacket, super magnetic, I'm never gonna forget it. The pain embedded retaliation is not suggested. Parental advisory, a woman moved a child from by me. Took him inside, ambulance arrived to get his body. Jumped in the 88, trailed him doing 95 or better. Time to recover. His Beretta slipped it in my sweater. Down to do whatever. Buffalo soldier, leather seats in the Oldsmobile feel like a sofa. Gun in my jeans like they the holster. Coming close to mental malfunction. Continue punching the gas. Wondering if today is gonna be his last. Don't even ask if I'm mad. Got a ski mask in my overnight bag in the trunk. Underneath the pump in case I need to dump. Rather beat the punk with bare hands. Aggravated, glossy eyed. I'm on the highway in a trance. Hit the service road running through lights like they were all green. The thought of him inside a pine box was all I seen. Was it over green or a case of mistake? Identity. Either way, now they my enemies. I cut the car. What would you do if someone shot your main partner?
The heat of the moment.
Number one component, pain got you.
The police can't stop you.
The church can't either. Putting in work for Dallas streets is how I leave you. What would you do if someone shot your main partner?
The heat of the moment.
Number one component, pain got you.
The police can't stop you.
The church can't either. Putting in work for 2-1 dope is how I leave you.
Stepped out my house, stopped short, oh no. Solid black rag wrapped around a fofo. Had a money situation with a fool next door. Disfigured his face and left him dead at the front door. Won't hesitate to annihilate a punk hoe. Gots to get ghosts and regroup in Acapulco. Police got leads, but see they really not for show though. Suspect was last seen in Como. Showing out, you should have seen him in his fofo block. Had his enemies nervous, begging please don't serve us. In situations like these, I've been known to show out. He got his chest plate blowed out. Easily I approach. You'll sit in a jackass and go ballistic on your bitch ass. Y'all hoes ain't ready for Two-Face. Been down since day uno and ready to catch a case. Aggravated on robbery is the plan. No need for skissing cause the clock keeps ticking. So what's some aggravated shit without a pistol in it? The police say the suspects have not yet been apprehended. What would you do if Two-Face came to pop you?
The heat of the moment.
Number one component, pain got you.
The police can't stop you.
The church can't either. DOA and forward, that's where I leave you. What would you do if Two-Face came to pop you?
The heat of the moment.
Number one component, pain got you.
The police can't stop you.
The church can't either. In the streets of 81G, that's where I leave you.